Hi friends, let us discuss the procedure to obtain Fourier cosine transform to the function f of x, where f of x 5e power negative 2x plus 2e power negative 5x. In this particular context, you need to know is the formula for Fourier cosine transform root over 2 by pi integral 0 to infinity f of x cosine sx dx. It is only the formula regarding Fourier cosine transform. Here f of x is replaced with given function 5e power negative 2x plus 2e power negative 5x. This integral can be written as the sum of two particular integrals. So the first one with 5e power negative 2x and the second one with the 2e power negative 5x. These two integrals can be evaluated by using the standard reduction formula. You need to be thorough with the reduction formula integral e power ax cosine bx dx. It is a constant. We know that integral e power ax cosine bx dx, e power ax by a square plus b square a cosine bx plus b sine bx. And similarly, you can use that formula to evaluate the second part also. Instead of a, we have negative 2. In place of b, we have s. Now, it is e power negative 2x by negative 2 square plus s square of negative 2 cosine sx plus s sine sx, and consider this result between the limits 0 and infinity. 2 by root 2, 2 into root over 2 by pi constant by the reduction formula e power negative 5x by negative 5 square plus s square into negative 5 cosine sx plus s sine sx. It is the result to this second integral. Consider the limits between 0 and infinity. Constant taken as it is. When x replaced with infinity, this became 0, negative. X replaced with 0, e power 0, 1 by 4 plus s square, negative 2 into cosine 0, negative 2. S into sine 0, 0 plus 2 times of root over 2 by pi, x replace now with infinity, e power negative infinity 0, and 0 into finite quantity itself 0, negative, x replace now with 0, e power 0, 1 by 25 plus s square, x replace with 0, negative 5, into cos 0 negative 5 plus s into sin 0 0. After simplification, we get 5 times of root over 2 by pi negative 1 into negative 2 2 by s square plus 4 plus 2 root 2 times of root over 2 by pi negative 1 into negative 5 5 by s square plus 25, hence which is the required Fourier cosine transform to the function f of x.